I forgot to press record on my first set. So I was a little bit tired for this one. I was reflecting on something today. I used to film almost every single one of my climbs, and I would need to do this as a tool to understand what my body was doing and how I should be correcting my movement. But it also gave me a lot of performance anxiety, and I really don't enjoy filming when I'm climbing. I prefer to it just to be me and the rock and not have to worry about all the other stuff.